Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. With me today is Shawn Khunkhun, CEO at Dolly Varden Silver. Shawn, good to meet you. How are you?
I'm doing well. Thank you very much for having me on.
Of course, great to have you. To start us off, give us a quick intro into the company and talk to us about some of your assets.
Okay, thank you. So Dolly Varden Silver is located in Northwest BC in an area that's referred to as the Golden Triangle. It's a very rich and prolific area. And the company has something that's quite unique. It has a high-grade silver project. And we've recently consolidated the Kitsault Valley trend. So we actually have a very large high-grade resource. It's about 140 million ounces of silver equivalent, made up of 50% silver and 50% gold. It's quite high-grade in nature, and it's located around some tremendous infrastructure.
Yeah, what kind of work has been done at the project previously?
So this area has known mining activities for the last 100 years. And so there's been on again, off again production. There's been a tremendous amount of modern exploration that we've led over the past few seasons. And we're at a position right now where we've got this large high grade resource in a compliant resource estimate. But because we've just unified these two land packages, there's some tremendous exploration opportunities that we're looking to explore this season.
Do you have any kind of timeline for that in mind?
Yeah, so we're just in the process of closing a $13 million financing, bringing our treasury to about $26 million. So we'll be well equipped to hit the property in May, and we'll have a very active exploration program that runs from May through till November. And we'll be putting out results probably starting in Labor Day, running well into February. And then we'll take all those results and we'll put them into new economic studies.
Are there any deposits in particular that you're focusing in on at the moment at the site?
So our project is made up of seven deposits. So there's four that we'll be focused on, two on the Homestake side of the property and two on the Dolly Varden side of the property. I guess to really simplify the story, there's a lot of room for expansion, extension. There's opportunities to grow these deposits depth and to infill any gaps that are currently there.
And I do want to bring up the fact that the company did begin trading on the OTCQX here in the US last year. Do you think more US investors are starting to take more of an interest in the company?
I think Dolly Varden has historically attracted a lot of US investors. You know, one of the most famous silver companies, the largest US-based silver producer is a company called Hecla. And Hecla is a one of our largest shareholders, a big supporter of Dolly Varden. So I think a lot of the Hecla shareholders view Dolly Varden as a bit of a call option or the exploration arm of the company. So we do see a large U.S. Following, and that has benefited us being on the OTC.
So give us a quick kind of rundown on what we can expect in the next few months. What should investors be paying attention to?
Well, I think the big opportunity is the company is going to be re-rated. You know, we went from having a 44 million ounce silver deposit to now having 140 million ounces. So that re-rating process that'll involve more analyst coverage, more institutional ownership. That's a process that started back in December and continues. And it's why Dolly Varden's shares are outperforming our peers. And I think, you know, once we close this financing in the next 48 hours, I think that'll also be another catalyst. And then we're moving into a drill season where, you know, what's really going to move the needle for this company is making a new discovery. So the, you know, as we put a lot of drill holes into the ground and embark on a program that's three times larger than the one we ran last year, we're going to have three times more news. And so it's a very exciting time in the company's development.
Looking forward to following progress. Shawn, thank you so much for the time. I appreciate it.
Thanks for having me on.